experiences with that, do you, Maddo? Just trying to diffuse the tension.
Wednesday's at that very special age when a girl has only one thing on her mind.
Boys.
Homicide.
I am not trying to seduce you. Would you like me to seduce you?
What'd you do?
What you say, Gomez? Seeing you in handcuffs, accused of murder. I've never loved you more.
I know we have much to talk of, my dear, dear lord. You love me. And as it turns out, I love you too.
You love me too.
You really are a nincompoop.
Help me hide a body.
Huh?
Come on, we can't delay.
What did you do?
No one can see him on the floor. Get him out the door before he can decay.
Now why would you call me? Why would you call me of all people?
I've been loved before, but right now in this moment I feel more and more like I was made for you.
I'm just playing, ladies. You know I love you.
Kiss me.
Cause you only listen to your fucking I don't relate to you. I don't relate to you, no. Cause I never treat me this shitty. You made me hate this city. And I don't talk about you. One minute and never told me what anything had. Cause that's just embarrassing. You were my everything. And all that you did was make me fucking.
And I'm the future king of France.
And I'm your future queen.
Then you'll learn to respect my decision.
Respect goes both ways. I will not have a relationship like your mother and father.
I am nothing like my father, and for you to suggest otherwise...
Then why are you acting like him?
I'm not.
My name was Sarah. I was kinda shy, but she was a daredevil. And she liked to smoke, but she didn't like to drink, cause she know that her parents will yell at her. And she said, hey Layla.
Yeah, what's up?
You know I really like hanging out with ya.
Oh, I like hanging out with you too.
I think I really wanna kiss ya.
Wait, really?
Yeah, but I don't wanna scare ya.
Oh no, it's cool.
Next thing I know, Sarah took me to the bathroom.
I think I pitched myself off the astronomy tower if I thought I'd continue for another 2 years.
Feel stupid.
What? Everyone feels stupid. Who cares?
You feel stupid?
Yeah, I did. And then I just chose not to feel stupid.
90% of life is confidence. The thing about confidence is no one knows if it's real or not.
Ready, Fred?
Ready, George.
Bottoms up.
Ready?